day for it. I think a few turned up. Even got a bobber. Ship finally found us. Good old ship. Noisy bastard with his grenades. Rush. I try and keep our crew together. Join up with the rest of the ride is now for the ride round we're going to do before we head to Donington Park Circuit. Is doing their job. I haven't got a clue what route they're doing now, but follow the leader, I suppose. Tuck in behind George and Heather. sometimes you can skip through a light in a junction. Station. So I never got a chance to eat my pasty. So I've got two hot pasties shoved in my pocket. They're going to be all mush when I get a chance to eat them. Slowing down now for the loop. Side. That's a fair old sight now in front and behind. We started the convoy maybe three quarters through, so be interested to see how many have actually turned up today. Skip that bit of road out, but it all makes it, doesn't it? Hear that? Now we've got a bit of a mix in the bunch today, but different bikes. So obviously, this is Sports and Sickness, so you're 99% Harley Sportsters. Every one of them different. Road glide then. Oh, I don't know if you can see that now. Just come to a bit of a backup. That's one huge line of sporties. You know, you always think of when you do things like this as well, that the four-wheel traffic and the cars, they never seem that bothered about being held up. It's more of a spectacle to them, so you see them all with their phones out recording and taking pictures, so I don't think they're too bothered. It gives them something to talk about on the weekend. But I think sometimes it takes, was it last year, it took 16 minutes to clear every junction. So it holds them back for a fair bit, but you wouldn't want to see all this. Blocker's doing a fantastic job as usual. George likes to get as much camera time as possible. Country route. Gotham. I see a Batman. So this is what the sickness is all about. Coming together. Meeting new people, seeing new bikes, getting some ideas, sharing memories. Away from the big one, obviously, you've got your local meets. But once a year, this is what we do. What I like about it is the difference, the variations in the bikes. You can see there, you've got your old school chopper just between those two bikes in front. And your cafe racer type Harleys, Sportsters, and custom paint. Very rare, you see a standard one. Very rare. And I think within a month of owning a Sportster, there must be something that 99% of you at least has changed. Look at that, we're creating a queue. Up the sleepy villagers, they've all come out to have a look. was enjoying myself that much there that I forgot I was recording. It's nice to see everyone come out though and greet you, especially with a smile on your face and not throwing eggs or something at you instead. Funny, not much happens in these parts, so a little sleepy village like this. Something new for them, isn't it? Village. Well, look at the hold up there. Look at all that traffic we've hauled up. Being a celebrity for the day. So here we are at Donington Park. Donington Park Raceway. Pits, paddocks and permits. A Frisco style chopper. Pure noise here now. Don't know what you're picking up from the GoPro. Nice day for racing, just a shame we've got a pace car. I think we'll be laying down some rubber otherwise. Anyway. Okay, so it looks like we're ready to ride the track at last. And here we go, we're on the track. Don't expect anything spectacular though, because we're paced. Still, it's one to tick off the list of things I've done though, isn't it? Brilliant. And on the apex, he's going in tight. Really wish you could get those pegs down. And as much as you want to overtake and give it some beans, you can't. Hour is the pace set. It is a good track. You really could get your knee down if you wanted to on here. Myself. I can see. Happy days. just want to let go.
I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful. You and me, we meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Outdoors, forever free.